Allegheny County reopened the Round Hill Spray Park today. It had been closed since last week after inspectors found too much bacteria in the water. They drained the system, cleaned it, sanitized it. Inspectors checked it again and say it is now safe.